Let's face it, we've all been there. A gazillion passwords to remember, sticky notes everywhere, and still you can't log in. You swear it was 0767, or maybe it was 0449, maybe it was 4549, maybe there was a G in there. Yeah, even if you think this won't happen to you, it most likely will. The good news is you can prevent it by using simple tools like NordPass Password Manager. And in this review, I'm going to walk you through why it's my go-to pick and what it offers for individuals, families, and even businesses. Let's get this NordPass premium review going for you premium viewers at home. So why would you call any password manager trustworthy? For starters, it should use tough modern encryption like NordPass's X-Cha-Cha-20. Strong encryption means your data is more securely scrambled and protected from malicious actors. So that's a good first step. But a password manager should also follow strict no-logs policies, right? And NordPass Password Manager does exactly that. Now, since they're storing your most sensitive data with these providers, they should also promise you that no information will be logged, right? And not even NordPass employees should be able to see what's in your vault. So on top of that, NordPass proudly showcases its zero knowledge architecture. So can you trust NordPass? Well, naturally, these are big corporations promising us something. You know how it goes with that usually. So luckily, NordPass has been independently audited, so you can actually trust their claims. Another big thing is that it provides automatic backups. So even if your device goes missing, your passwords won't. And here's a bonus. Unlike some other services, looking at you, 1Password, NordPass includes multi-factor authentication or MFA for that extra layer of protection. So is NordPass safe? Well, as you see, security is the main priority of NordPass, and you can be sure that it's going to store your passwords out of reach of any hacker man. I've left the most up-to-date discounts for the individual, family, and business NordPass plans. Don't forget to use them, but NordPass doesn't just end with security. All right, for me, a password manager should make life easier. That's my main benefit. So let's see how well NordPass does this. One of my most used features is the NordPass autosave. You might think that it's sort of a default password manager aspect, but you would be surprised how many tools fail to do even this basic task, LastPass, or do it in a way where they save the wrong information and then you don't notice it and later on it just doesn't work and the info is just simply unusable. So I'm glad to say that NordPass, for the most part, autosaves smoothly and, more importantly, correctly. Following autosave, we have autofill. For me, this is the feature. Sure, storing passwords safely is cool, but when my subscription number grows, the convenience of logging in with one click while still having strong security, well, that makes a tool like Password Manager worth the price. And I like that you can also do the same for credit card information, making online shopping quicker. On top of that, there's an easy way to customize all of this information in folders, which I find super helpful. Okay, a feature best for beginners is the password health checker. So it detects weak, reused, or old passwords and helps you clean up your digital mess. When you first start using a password manager, this helps basically audit all of your accounts and makes necessary improvements before it's too late. On top of that, NordPass's data breach scanner checks if your email or credit card info has been compromised and notifies you in real time if something's wrong. So you know those big data scrapes you hear in the news where an entire company's database gets sold on the dark web? Now you don't need to wonder if your data is also there. If your email or credit card info has been breached, it even provides recommendations on what to do next. All right, how does NordPass work with sharing passwords? Well, you can share passwords securely, set permission levels, and even ensure only the right people have access with NordPass. For families, this is where the NordPass Family Plan shines. It allows you to share entire folders securely across up to 6 accounts. Need to store things like your gym locker code or Wi-Fi passwords? Secure Notes is for that. And you can even share them with a link that expires in 24 hours. Yeah, like those messages in spy movies. It'll destroy itself after a set time. It's cool. Oh, and don't forget the latest and greatest in password security, passkeys. So NordPass is alternative to traditional passwords. Passkeys are designed to make logins even faster and more secure. If you want more info on passkeys, leave a comment down below. Now, the emergency access feature also lets you grant trusted people access to your vault if something happens to you. And it's available with the premium, family, and business plans. So yeah, while it's not like NordPass drowns you in extra features, it has everything to stay secure and private online, while also giving you some nice additional free tools. I mean, just because of the health checker and data breach scanner, NordPass should be a perfect starting point for beginners. Since I've mentioned plans, NordPass isn't just for individuals. If you've got a family, the aptly named family plan gives you 6 separate NordPass premium accounts. That's perfect for securely sharing sensitive info like Netflix logins or even bank passwords without resorting to sending them over medieval methods, text or email. NordPass Business also gets its share of love with up to 250 users. That's definitely a business. Anyway, NordPass offers shared folders, group management, and other features that make managing a team's digital security much simpler. I've left my best discounts for all 3 NordPass subscriptions. If you're gonna get NordPass, make sure you grab it with the lowest price. But what is NordPass asking you to pay for those plans? Overall, NordPass offers good value, especially with its long-term plans. You'll get a lot more bang for your buck compared to other password managers like Keeper or LastPass. NordPass also offers a 30-day money-back guarantee, so there's really no risk in giving it a try. And there is a free version. It's limited though, so upgrading to premium is definitely worth considering for the full suite of features. So is NordPass good? Yeah. If you haven't used a password manager before, it has everything you need for secure everyday use. Comes with unique family or business plans, and overall, it's not that expensive. I highly recommend you give NordPass a shot through the discount link below. Anyway, I think that's all for today's video. If you want a more in-depth NordPass review, a NordPass guide, or just want to chat, definitely leave a comment below. Like this video, definitely helps out, and that's me signing off. All right, bye-bye.